we want to empower them and we want to train them on economic, how they can economic little that they have. But whatever happens, you have to put some money into here because we are planning for tomorrow.
Gracias.